Good morning. Today's vlog will show you a day in the life of Dr. Bart. It's 5:45 in the morning. The rest of the family is still deeply asleep. And I'm getting started for another beautiful day. I begin my day with a bit of stretching and standing on my head. Simple breakfast before getting ready to get on the bike and to go to the Veldhuis. Arrived at the clinic, changed into scrubs. This is our hour for the day. Today on the program we have 3 nose jobs and some little things in the face. So it's gonna be a fun day. It's gonna be an exhausting day, but it's gonna be a fun day. The anesthesiologists are now bringing the client to sleep. Operation is done under general anesthesia. And after that, I can get started. Pre-surgery meditation. So this is the end of a long day of surgery. Did 3 noses, I'm very happy with the results. I checked on the patients that I operated on last week, and now it's time to go home. But before I go home, I'm gonna take a little nap here in the OR. So this is how patients feel when they lie here, and this is what they see. See you.